10.5 million children around the world are working in dangerous, sometimes even slave-like conditions, according to estimates. On the World Day Against Child Labour, the International Labour Organization are calling for an end to the practice whereby children, mostly aged between 5 and 14, work in full-time jobs.